We hear everybody. We're just leaving Vegas. Pacquiao Vargas. Robert, what do you think about that fight?
It was good. Pacquiao landed some good punches, dropped Vargas. Vargas was able to hang in there and do what he had to do. I think he did better than what everybody expected. So I gotta give props to Vargas, but Pacquiao clearly won. Well, how was it? Was it unanimous?
Yeah.
Like big time points?
I didn't even hear.
It
wasn't close?
One of the cards is close. One of them.
One was like 113, 114, then 118, 1.
Yeah, the other one, like two were like Pacquiao blew him out, and then one was really close.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So one of them had it close?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Also, they had Nonito Daner, which you were training.
Nonito Daner is still a good friend of mine, and I was cheering for Nonito. I wanted him to win, but the fight was close. I thought Nonito won, but, you know, the judges thought something different, you know. I don't know. There's a lot of talk about saying that the commentators had Nonito winning.
9-3.
Everybody on Twitter had Nonito winning. Dan Rafael had Nonito winning. I thought Nonito pulled it off, but... But it was still a close fight.
What do you think, Pita?
I had Nonito winning.
I thought he was gonna knock him out though.
Fuck yeah. Magdaleno, that's all I gotta say.
Nah, I'm just kidding.
You guys.
It was a good fight.
Good fight?
Donaire, I thought he won.
I thought Donaire won like the last like four rounds to I thought it was close, and then Donaire pulled away in the last like four rounds and won by like 2 or 3 points. But
Oscar Valdez.
Easy knockout.
Oscar Valdez was a little wild, too wild. But I don't think it's cause he's not learning or not getting better. I think he needs better opponents to perform better. I think this fight was to him, it was like just too easy that he was just swinging and obviously one just won by knockout. But he's better than that. I think he's much better than that.
But when he gets better opponents,
I think he'll perform better when he starts getting the better opponents.
Floyd Mayweather showed up at the fight.
That's right. That's what I heard. I didn't see him, but people were saying that.
Fuck out the road. Yeah, Mayweather showed up.
In a quarter mile.
Maybe he wanted to fight the winner. Maybe he was there to fight the winner.
I don't want to see him fight again, so stay home.
Stay home? You think so?
You want to see him fight?
I don't.
Why not? I want to see Canelo Triple G not fucking Mayweather Pacquiao too.
Yeah, of course. I'd rather see that too. But it was still, people were still watching. It was still do good numbers on pay-per-view.
Did you guys think that Jesse had a chance today when...
No, not really. But he did better than what people expected, I'll tell you that. So, gotta give him props too. And one good thing about Jesse is he all training camp and all during the fight, he believed he could do it. He believed he had a chance. So that's good mentality to have. He survived. He didn't get knocked out. He had his moments too. He landed some punches. So it was cool, man. Good for him. Got a nice fucking big ass fat ass chick. That's what I know.
All right, there you have it.
So good for him, right?
Bye.
Can't hate on him.